Hi guys, for today's video, I will teach you how to change password on your Facebook. First, click the menu bar at the bottom right corner. Click Settings and Privacy. Then tap Settings. Find Password and Security, then click it. In here, you can see Change Password. Tap on it, then now you can change password. Then that's it. That's how you change password on your Facebook. Thank you guys for watching this video, and see you on my next tutorials.